Michigan Medicine's Trauma Burn Laboratory, also known as the Skin Bank, is a specialty lab whose purpose is to support the care of patients in the Trauma Burn ICU, located on the first floor of University Hospital. Burn wounds are dressed in antimicrobial reagents, dressings, and are cleaned regularly in the BICU tub room. Despite good care, the wounds may become infected, which can prevent healing and grafting. Quantitative cultures are performed to determine if a wound is infected or colonized with bacteria. A tissue biopsy is obtained by medical staff, weighed, homogenized, and then plated by laboratory technologists. A colony count is performed for each organism that grows. Wounds growing organisms at 10 to the 5th or greater per gram of tissue are considered to be infected. Isolates are gram stained for preliminary identification and sent to pathology microbiology for identification and antibiotic sensitivities. Topical sensitivities are performed to determine what topical burn reagents are effective against the bacteria. Equipment used for cultures and biohazardous wastes are sterilized in our autoclave. A biorepository of cryopreserved wound isolates is maintained and available for research. This helps determine if novel burn wound topical reagents are effective against the pathogens that cause burn wound infections. Technologists participate in burn wound rounds with other medical staff, providing the latest information about cultures and learning what the care plan is for burn patients in order to be ready to provide needed supplies. Technologists maintain the video equipment used to evaluate wounds during rounds, virtually, to limit traffic in patient rooms. Autografted and donated cryopreserved homograft skin are banked for use for our burn patients. Autograft skin is the patient's own skin used to close full thickness burn wounds that would otherwise not heal. If there is patient skin that is not used during their surgery, it can be banked in skin banking media and kept for later use on that same patient for between 14 to 30 days. Technologists change the media as needed to maintain skin viability. Operating room refrigerators are monitored regularly for autograft skin to be brought to the lab for banking. A supply of cryopreserved homograft skin, also called allograft skin, is maintained. This donated tissue from deceased human donors can be banked for up to 5 years when stored at ultra-low freezer temperatures. The ability to bank this tissue long-term helps to maintain a 20 square foot supply for urgent use as needed for the critically ill burn patients. OR27 is where most burn surgeries are performed. Grafts are removed from the ultra-low freezer, thawed, and dispensed directly into the operating room. Other burn treatment tissues and supplies are also kept in the laboratory, including amniotic membrane corneal grafts for treating patients with corneal burn injuries or other defects. Human fibrin glue is used to secure skin grafts and dermal replacement products such as bioengineered xenograft. Long-acting antimicrobial silver dressings can allow some burn patients to undergo fewer painful dressing changes. The Trauma Burn Lab maintains an inventory of these costly dressings for burn wound treatments. Technologists also monitor and assist in supplying portable trauma carts that allow immediate access to supplies for our trauma surgeons when treating level 1 trauma patients in the emergency room. For more information about the Trauma Burn Center at Michigan Medicine, please visit our website, traumaburn.org. Thank you.